Okay, this is a video on breath and diaphragmatic breathing. So we'll get Tyson to lay down on his back. Good, and we'll start off with knees bent. Good. And then we'll have the hands by his side. And what we want to try and do is from, just say the middle of Tyson's chest, so where the xiphoid process is, right down to this pubic bone. So we want to create a dome in this area here, rather than breathing through your chest. So we want to try and get the breath right down low, as close to your pubic bone as possible, to create that intra-abdominal pressure, and then releasing with a little bit of tension as you release the air. So we don't want to relax completely on the out breath. So I'll get Tyson to show you what we don't want, which is a chest breath here, where you, as you can see, his old chest and shoulders are rising, so we can put tension up on all these muscles here. So this is the way we want it. So if I just pop my hand here and here, I'll do that one that way, so you can see. Okay, now breathing in, and as you can see, we're creating a nice dome, and then out, and then just keep a little bit of tension as you're breathing out. So we'll try that one more time for you. So breathing in, and creating a dome, and out. Good. Now I'll get Tyson, as you can see, breathing with his mouth closed. On the out breath, we want a bit of a shush sound, so it's sort of like a breath in through the nose and a shh. So it's a slower breath out. So if we can do that one more time, Tyson, and a shush. So slower breath, you're creating pressure on the out breath.